Hi there, Optimal Salespeople. Today's tip is forget about the fact that you've heard it before. Look, once you've been in sales selling the same product for any length of time, eventually all the problems of all the prospects start to sound the same. After all, there's only a finite number of problems that people can have. But if your instinct is when you hear it, you say, oh, I've heard this before, I know where this is going. The worst thing you could do is say, oh, I know what your problem is. That'll immediately shut the prospect down. But the second worst thing you can do is shut your own self down and say, yeah, okay, I'll just let him talk until he gets, because I know where he's going, or I know where she's going. So what you can't do is do that. What you have to do is pay attention. Listen, because even though the problem may be the same from company to company, the personal pain of the person you're talking to might be different. So even in the same company, you have two different people. If you're selling an IT product, the IT manager cares about different things than the end user of the software product. So today's tip is forget about the fact that you've heard it before and listen to it as if it's the first time you heard it, because I promise you will hear different things from different people.